Welcome to our Healthy Food and Healthy Life channel. Today's topic is Hypertension Diet, Foods that Help Lower Blood Pressure. Hypertension, or high blood pressure, is the most common preventable risk factor for heart disease. Over 1 billion people around the world have high blood pressure. First, understanding high blood pressure may help you recognize how treatment works. High blood pressure, or hypertension, is the result of blood flowing through the arteries with excessive force. This constant pounding can cause damage to the artery walls and the heart. All of this turmoil within the arteries, surprisingly, presents little to no warnings. Monitoring blood pressure regularly may help to prevent two leading causes of death. A healthy diet is essential for lowering blood pressure and maintaining optimal levels, and certain foods in your diet, especially those high in specific nutrients, reduces your blood pressure levels. Following a nutritious, heart-healthy diet is suggested for all people with high blood pressure, including those on blood pressure-lowering medications. By starting a few new food habits, including counting calories and watching portion sizes, you may be able to lower your blood pressure and reduce the medications you need to control high blood pressure. What to eat? Some nutrients are directly helps to reduce the high blood pressure. That is, potassium, magnesium, and fiber, may help control blood pressure. Fruits and vegetables are high in potassium, magnesium, and fiber. Stick to whole fruits and veggies. Juices are not much helpful, because the fiber is removed. Also, nuts, seeds, legumes, lean meats, and poultry are good sources of magnesium. To increase the amounts of natural potassium, magnesium, and fiber you take in, select from the following: fruits, such as bananas, apricots, avocados, apples, dates, grapes, mangoes, melons, peaches, pineapples, raisins, vegetables, such as sweet potatoes, collards, green beans, lima beans, green peas, squash, tomatoes, kale, greens, Swiss chard, and spinach. Antioxidants. High antioxidant foods are helped to reduce the high blood pressure. High antioxidant foods such as berries, blueberries, raspberries, chokeberries, cloudberries, and strawberries are just some of the berries that have been associated with blood pressure lowering effects. Carrots, celery, tomatoes and tomato products, broccoli, beets, beet greens, and beet juice. Beets and beet greens are exceptionally nutritious, and eating them may help promote healthy blood pressure levels. They're high in nitrates, which help relax blood vessels and may lower blood pressure. Chocolates. Chocolate, particularly dark chocolate, could also be a useful tool in lowering high blood pressure. Cocoa's naturally occurring compounds called flavanols, both the systolic and diastolic reductions were linked to the flavanols. Citrus fruits. Citrus fruits, including grapefruit, oranges, and lemons, may have powerful blood pressure lowering effects. They're loaded with vitamins, minerals, and plant compounds that may help keep your heart healthy by reducing heart disease risk factors like high blood pressure. Healthy fats. Many plant-based foods contain healthful fats such as monounsaturated and polyunsaturated fatty acids. Examples of plant-based foods include nuts such as pistachios, almonds, walnuts, seeds such as pumpkin seeds, chia and flax seeds, olive oil, avocado, salmon, tuna, and other fatty fish. Fatty fish are an excellent source of omega-3 fats, which have significant heart health benefits. These fats may help reduce blood pressure levels by reducing inflammation and decreasing levels of blood vessel constricting compounds called oxalepins. Higher intakes of omega-3 rich fatty fish to lower blood pressure levels. Dairy, probiotics. Dairy products such as cow's milk have the essential vitamin D and calcium elements to lower blood pressure. Probiotics have been shown to reduce high blood pressure. Good bacteria found in yogurt or curd have been part of prescribed diets for high blood pressure. For more updates and health-related videos, click the subscribe button, share, and comment our videos.